Agora você fica com mais um trecho da entrevista e você vai ver aí uma surpresa que duas fãs de Curitiba fizeram pro Hanson. Olha só.
What's the most amazing thing or strange thing that happened to you since you became famous?
Because, you know, there's really not one particular thing. I think it's more just the whole experience of all the fans and seeing your song go to number one and seeing the success of the record. It's just, it's all exceeding anything we could have expected. So what's happened is amazing.
And do you contribute with the ideas for the video?
Oh yes, definitely.
Yeah, you too, guys.
Oh yeah, we're very involved in all the videos so far. So
yeah,
you just put out ideas and then you work with the director. On this third video, we got a new director from the last two videos, which his name is Peter Christopherson, and Tamara Davis produced the last, directed the last two, so it has a different feel than the last two videos.
And a book and a film is going to be about your life.
There was a rumor going around that there was going to be. There was going to be a movie in there. It's not true. There's a long form video though, a home video that you can buy. But that's
it's a 90 minute video of like all the home video footage we've taken, and just going around, you know, everywhere basically. And there's also a live concert and behind the scenes from the Umbop and the Where's Love videos.
How is it?
Well, we co-produced the Christmas record with Mark Hudson, who we wrote songs with on Middle of Nowhere. We wrote Men Without You, Where's Love, and Lucy with him. And so we co-produced this record with Mark. And, you know, it's all kinds of older songs. I mean,
it's just basically our favorite Christmas songs.
Yeah, Christmas songs that we're into. And also three original ones that we wrote for the album.
Soundtrack, right?
Yeah, that's a song. That's, well, we can't tell you the song yet,
that's
but
the well, song. Actually, the song
that is actually the song that is on the I Will Come to You sing.
Compare you to Jackson 5. What do you think about it?
I mean, the Jackson 5 were extremely successful, great band. I mean, they sang incredible. The songs were great. I mean, to be compared to a group that was that successful, that, you know, is pretty amazing. I mean, they were very cool, and we do admire them. Their music was great, and we listened to it. So
it's cool. Yeah, I think to be compared to a group like that that was that successful is a great comparison. So I mean, we couldn't possibly expect to be that successful. Yeah.
Being famous,
deciding to use. It's pretty exciting. It's pretty fast-paced life.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Sleeping?
The thing.
But what's the best thing?
The best thing? Just the whole experience. Playing live is incredible. Just the energy of the audience, and also just work in the studio is fun.
Yeah, we really enjoy being in the studio and everything about it. I think we just enjoy the opportunity to get to play our music and get to do something that we really love to do as a job. I mean, that's really all that you can say, that all you could hope for is to be able to do something that you love to do as a career.
And do you have any plans for the future, or is it too early to know?
We're definitely to the future. Hopefully we'll be able to
Besides
do this as long
music.
As possible. I mean, as long as possible. We just want to do the music as long as possible, and then whatever else comes along, movies, producing other people's records, writing songs.
Oh, that's that, perfect.
You know, I think we need to start out as being Hanson, and then we'll branch from there.
Now I want to show you a letter from your fans, Brazilian fans, from Curitiba, that is the city. This is only one letter.
All of that.
All of that. Two girls from Curitiba.
It's actually amazing because we've gotten a lot of letters from Brazil and that are very similar to that in the...
Really?
I hate for you to get it all out. We really can't take it, but it's...
We can take it.
Look, it's like...
We'll take it
with you. That's amazing.
It's amazing. Kilometers. Tá vendo, Grazi? Rubia de Curitiba. I'm giving them your letter.
We're gonna have to put this in the box because I hate to lose.
We don't want to break this. It's great.
Okay, guys.
Wow.
It's okay, guys. Thanks a lot for this interview. And I hope you go to Brazil. You have a lot of fans.
Awesome.
All right. Thank you very much.
Tá aí, vocês viram, eles são umas gracinhas mesmo, super simpáticos, educados, profissionais. E esse foi então o especial com o pessoal do Hanson. A gente vai ficando por aqui. Até mais. Música.